There's one thing this city's taught me. You can put a price on anything. Secrets, reputations, a life, and trust. If you have to ask, you can't afford it. But then I suppose none of that matters when you're me. After all, when did I ever pay for anything? Too much light. Let's make it a little more cozy in here. Someone's a bird lover. That painting's more my taste. I should take a closer look. What the? Well, they do call the rooftops the Thieves' Highway. I just hope that's not who I think it is. Aaron. Of course it is. Care to make a little more noise next time?
How else would you know it was me? Basso did tell you we were working together on this, right?
Well, I showed up, so what do you think?
I think you haven't changed a bit. Come on, it'll be just like old times. Glad you could make it.
Did you pick that route because it was fast or because you thought it'd be fun?
Can it be both?
Come on, let's get Basso his commission. Are you going to use any of those shadows, Lady Lamplight?
I was just scouting ahead. I know you always like to go first. You should get yourself one of these. See you on the other side.
Looks like I won't be going that way.
Let's finish unloading before summer's day is over. Why not train to a job well done first? We can't just leave the car down here.
It's festival time. Your average thief will be under a table in an alehouse.
And the watch will be liquored up too. I'm not haggling fines with a drunk guard again.